we'll hold the microphone and get her burp. And she doesn't talk much yet either. She doesn't eat much yet either.
Yeah. This is Laura Lynn Schmidt. She is almost a day and a half old.
With Papa. Tell him what she weighed.
Oh, yeah. She weighed, 7 pounds, 3.5 ounces, and she's 19 and a half inches long. She's got blue eyes and dark hair. I guess you'd call it dark hair. And she won't eat right now.
She's got a mouth open.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at your uncle over there.
Can you wait?
No. Oh.
Uh-oh. Guess what?
Come on, cry once.
Hey, Laura. Wake up. Laura.
You're bored with the whole thing, aren't you?
You're not doing nothing. Come on.
That's okay.
Look at you, girls.
Come on.
This is something new.
Come on.
I know, if you don't need this for that. You know what, I don't need to take her any over there in your room. I'll just take them right here.
Thank you. Christmas time, after the ceremony of baptism, everyone was given a full white robe. And they wore that all week. Come back on Sunday after Easter to the church where the Pope had the mass. That was known as Good Sunday, the White Dress Sunday. He came from all the parishes to the one parish of Rome. So that's what we call Good Sunday. So he said, receive, proud and breathe. You have become a new creation. You clothe yourself with Christ. See in this white garment the outer sign of Christian dignity. The family of Christ to help you by word and example. Bring that dignity unstained to the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Now they light a candle.
You want to take your word with your hood? Shot of these two here, too. Bounce around the room if you want.
No. Say something, Jake.
I know.
All right, that's good enough. You too, John.
Over at my kid's picture taking, don't you, Chris? Wave, wave from the camera. Yeah, that's a good one. Wait, Kelly. Well, wake up, Kelly. Hey, give me the microphone and I'll get you my... Squeak for us, Kelly.
What's that?
Get out of that dirt, Britt.
Britt, get out of the dirt. kill him.
Look over there.
Wait a minute.
No, look over there.
Kelly's talking to me. Stop her. Hey, there she is. Kelly. Say hi, Kelly, because she'll look over at you. Kelly Marie.
No.
Well, now she's looking up. She's looking over at us now. That don't make any sense.
Catch your hair on fire there.
Just take it out of your hair.
Yeah.
I bet that's expensive.
Hi, babe.
Maybe we can find you one too.
Can you wave, Laura?
No.
77, the end of breakfast. Say something, Brett.
Merry Christmas.
Huh? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Now let's kill each other. Say, Kelly. 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 Hey, Kelly. Kelly Marie. Naturally. Oh, hi, Toots. Tootsie. Da, 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 da. Say something, Kelly.
Talk to her.
Yeah. He's not gonna kill him. Oh, Kelly. Hi, Cece. Hi,
Beep, beep, beep.
happy.
This is September 2nd, 1978. Kelly, get your box down here. Get your little box. See that?
Open it.
We'll bring it here. It's open.
Okay.
Oh, my. How many you got here, son? Huh? What's that?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 1979. Okay, now you supper. Eat your supper, okay? You think you're cute, my baby? You can't be mad to be cool. Okay.
Kelly,
is that oatmeal good?
Mm-hmm. Are you hungry?
Why did the show movie to me?
I don't know. Okay, this is February 26, 1979. Can you see that, Kelly? No.
Hallelujah, I lift them up to you. Kristen. Kristen's in here.
Yeah, we can't see Kristen. Yeah, we can't see Kristen. Yeah, well, I can see her.
Oh, there you go.
Hey, Justin, I'm right here, Steph. Jennifer. Okay. There you go.
Is your bell okay?
It's okay. Say the day.
Wait.
Hi.
How long are you going? Go ahead.
There comes the kid.
Oh, Bella.
Hi, I'm Calorie.
Can I have a
Hi, Matt. And I'm celebrating.
That's about enough.
Yeah, I can.